This is a B2B sales lead generation company that specializes in B2B appointment setting, cold calling, lead generation, telemarketing services, and so forth. So some of you may remember a couple weeks ago, before the site went live, I did a website review of their old site, which you'll see on the left-hand side here. I'm going to go ahead and open that up so you can see a full screen of where they were. A little bit blurry on YouTube, but on the right-hand side, you'll see, on the left-hand side, you'll see their old website, and on the right-hand side, you'll see their website grade. And if you guys want to go check out where they used to be before they went live, and this is, I want to say this is about a week, maybe two, old, but if you want to go check out where they were before they went live and where they are now that they just went live, definitely go to youtube.com /CIWebLive, and then you can search for a sales leads website, just right here, sales leads website, and it'll pull up. So actually, you know what? It was 6 days ago. I apologize. Boy, my weeks fly back. So this is their new site on the right-hand side. One of the things they wanted to keep relatively the same was design, so we definitely kept with the same design philosophy. The only difference is they have a whole new back office and a completely new engine, and that new engine has got some great bells and whistles, and obviously, as you'll be able to see in a minute, it's going to put them in a much better lead to take the next flying leap. So website grade went from a 87 to a 95, and blog grade increased from, blog grade increased to 94 out of 100, so a website grade of 95 out of 100, a blog grade of a 94 out of 100. Of course, this is a custom design site. This is, they had a pretty nice sized project team that took care of putting this website together. Index pages looks good. They're actually starting to get some tweets and retweets on some of their posts. Posts are being sent out to their social media networks when they add content to the site now. Some basic search engine optimization, B2B lead generation, telemarketing services, your sales leads. So let's go do just a quick search. And I have not done this yet, so I don't know where they're going to be. But let's go check Dallas leads. It's generation. So what do they have? So check this out, baby. They are Dallas lead generation, position number one, page one of Google. That's pretty good. So let's go check Dallas. Dallas Telemarketing Company, nice. So number one, let's try Dallas B2B lead generation. Oh my goodness, position number one, fantastic. And then of course, I know no problems for their name. Your sales leads, nice, good layout. They have the subcategory layout on their site, so sweet. That looks fantastic, I like that. Good SEO on headers. Now we've got a great interior optimization done on their interior pages. Google PageRank 4.7, linking domains 148, we'll continue to work on that. Mobile optimization is now done. Now their Twitter account, when they started with us, it was a couple dozen, and I want to say it was a couple dozen, and that was about 30 days ago, and now they're up to 898, so we'll continue to work on their Twitter builder program. RSS feed, perfect. Now, I noticed that it's not pulling their conversion form. I did go check the site to make sure they had a conversion form on the site, and they do. It's not put inside any tables or anything, so I just want to double check the integration of your form and make sure that Google's seeing that form. So that'll go in your post-go-live audit, and we'll make sure and get that corrected. Right now, on the contact us page, though, I do see your form, which is good. Marketing automation, that was one of the things we actually removed, is they were not utilizing the email marketing system that they had integrated into their old site, so we went ahead and just took that off. Great traffic, top 2.3% in the world. So this is a really, really good example of a site that went live and is performing really well, really quick. So I like that. We'll go ahead and stay on top of this one. We'll watch for the improvements. Oh, nice. There's their original, September 28th. So I think that's when we originally spoke. So they were at 87 out of 100. Let's see here. MozRank September was 4.7. Index pages was only 83. Now we're, where are we at right now for index pages? So we're up to 86. That's great. Traffic rank was at 719,000. Just right off the get-go, they're at 739,000. Blog grade has went up as well. Blog grade was a 60, and now their blog grade is a 94. So there's been a lot of optimization done on the blogs. And backlinking program is just barely getting off the ground. And that should start over the next week. So cool stuff. I'm pleased with the results. The team's done an awesome job at putting the site together. We only have one post-go-live thing that I see that needs to have a ticket submitted for. So fantastic job, everybody. Now it's time to get busy on their managed marketing services, off-page backlinking, article marketing, directory services, and all of the other tasks that we have going on for this client. This is going to be a fun project, and we look forward to continuing to help them build their site. Thanks for visiting today. If you're interested in having your website submitted for our website review, then just visit us at www.ciwebsitebuilder.com/. Actually, just go under the Contact Us page, and you'll see a drop-down in the second link on there says Submit My Website for a Website Review. Go ahead and fill that out, and we'll make sure and get you inside the queue, and we'll go from there. Thanks again.